justice for all. We're gonna shut down Trump and live.